Hi, my name is Crystal Tapia. I'm a senior at Olympia High School, and I will be going to Valencia. I plan to be in the field of education, so I want to be a teacher. I really hope to work with OCPS. I would love to become maybe an elementary school teacher or even a counselor. Ever since I was little, I always loved helping other people learn things that I knew that they were not able to learn easily. COVID changed my life because I had to grow up in a matter of a few months, because I had never gone from helping with income to all of a sudden bringing in money into the house. So that really showed me how important it is to have a job and help your family even when you don't think it's gonna make much of a difference, but it really does. In 2020, I actually had a friend who invited me to her mother's daycare, and I really liked how it worked. I saw the children there and I really enjoyed my time. So I asked her if I could work there with her, and her mother said yes. My parents are very proud of me. You know, they tell me every single day, "We're so proud of where you are right now. You're almost done with high school. You're gonna go to college. You're gonna become a great teacher. We just cannot wait to see how much more you're gonna accomplish in your life." As I've grown older, I've learned that life is not just gonna hand you things, and I have to work for it. You know, I wanna help my parents, and I also want to live my teenage life while also becoming an adolescent. And it's been a little challenging, but I've made it here. I've had my parents that have helped me. They've encouraged me, while I'm also encouraging them to keep going, because it's hard for them as well. It's hard for both of us, but we've made it.